rock in which I stand.
Yo, what's for breakfast? Same as yesterday. Oh, that's right, cheeseburger and a 40-ounce. Yo, what's for dinner? Nothing, nigga. But last night I had dreams of a porterhouse. From Rockville, I feel like cattle in a slaughterhouse. But fuck that, growing up, yo, here's a quarter rounds. It ain't no hydro, but it gets you hot, though. Them niggas look like cops, but what the fuck do I know? At the end of this tunnel, this red and blue lights. Guess you're praying pipes when you never do right. Thing I know all I did was wrong. Maybe there ain't nowhere I belong. Only thing in front of me is a bullet in the head. They're hoping one day that they find me dead. Till then I make a place in this world for me and my baby girl. Yeah.
Mr. Hartman, we've reviewed your case, and unfortunately we're gonna have to decline. I just don't see where the money is coming back. We cannot invest you at this time.
I'm sorry? What do you mean? I thought
Mr. Hartman, I was very clear. We cannot invest in you at this time. I'm sorry.
I thought I would get the money.
You don't even have a business plan. How do you expect to make money? Huh? Do you know what banks do? We make profit. We just don't give money out like that. Have a good day, Mr. Hartman.
Wait, sir, please.
Get off me!
Unfortunately, it wasn't my true calling. I decided that I would start my own congregation because I felt that the Lord was calling me to do so. When I asked the bank for a loan, they denied my claim. So I had to find an alternative route to get the funds for my congregation. Didn't take me too long before a good friend of mine referred me to a good service that he used.
Hello?
Hello. Is this Carter's Loan Services?
Yes, this is him.
Oh, yes. I was hoping I could apply for a small business loan.
How much do you want?
I was hoping nothing more than $25,000.
Well, 25's a bit much. I'll give you 15.
Oh. Well, it's less than I was hoping for, but I suppose I can work, yes? Where would you like to meet?
I'll send you the location later tonight.
Okay. Well then, that works. Thank you. Goodbye. Hello?
Joshua. Joshua.
Lord, speak to me.
Joshua. Kill him.
No.
Kill him.
No.
I don't want to set the world on fire.
I know I can seem a bit crazy at times, but I feel like it's the Lord's blessing on my life. The Lord can work in mysterious ways, and He gives people these strange gifts because He has a purpose for all of them.
No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love.
I will have no remorse for taking the loan shark's life.
That you feel the same. I'll have reached the goal.
I feel I will be forgiven in the eyes of the Lord.
Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just
for it is for the furtherment of the church.
A flame in your heart.
I don't want to set the world on fire, honey.
Alright. So, with this loan, I'll cut a deal with you. Alright? You seem like a nice guy. You give me 5% every month. And here's the thing. See, I'm the kind of guy that gets my money every fucking month, right? So, if you don't give me my money by the end of the month, with the interest, I'm gonna send people to your house. They will personally hang your balls from the ceiling. And they will fuck you up, okay? Now, to give a little bit of insight on how I work. You know, I loaned this to this guy a couple months back. Like you, churchy, wanna start some kind of bullshit congregation.
Hey. I have a legitimate congregation. My organization's gonna work out, okay?
Yeah, but
I have faith in the Lord.
No, I'm not a religious man, so I ain't gonna get into it with you. Calm down, buddy. It's a rush. Why do you need to see the money right now?
This is why, you motherfucker.
Please. Lord, forgive me. Please.
I'm thankful. such a sleep from 11 to 7. I work hard from 9 to 5. Cause can't nobody last forever. And everybody has to die. And everybody needs protection. I pray you don't pass me by. Cause everybody needs an angel. And everybody needs a smile. And everybody has an angle. And everybody wants tomorrow right now.